channel, and today I'm going to do unboxing. Yeah, so I'll show you what I bought, and yeah, I'll tell some story as well. And I miss you guys. It's been a while. Hindi ako nakapag-vlog for the longest time kasi life takes over. And yun. So first, this one is from, I bought it from AliExpress. It's a fake tool. Tingnan natin kung ano to. Sana hindi ko siya nabukit. For autumn, I think, leaves. Ano siya? Maple leaf. I'm trying to do some cake, hindi naman, not cake, the cookie art. Yan. Meron pang, ano to? It's from China as well, so I think it's from AliExpress as well. It is from AliExpress. So meron tayong letters. And meron siyang from the supplier, and some letterings dito. Ano siya? Okay. Hello Spring, Happy Easter, Happy Mother's Day, Thanksgiving, Celebrate New Beginning, Happy Birthday, thanks a brunch, get well soon. Yon. Tapos letterings again. Ito naman ay mga ano lang siya, words. Mom, son, mother, yun lang. Yan. Tapos dito mo siya ilalagay, parang stamp. Right. Lovely. And then this one is from, I think AliExpress as well. Ooh. This is for Biden. We are going to Turkey on holiday. No, we're going to Turkey for holiday on, kailan ba? October. So I'm getting ready for holiday vibes. Look at this, so cute. Maganda yung tela niya. Manipis lang. It's good for the hot weather there. Yeah. It's so, ano, summer vibe. Tapos ayan, romper siya na walang legs. Tapos sleeveless. It's really good for another one. And same, different color. Very good kasi, mainit sa Turkey is quite hot. I'm not sure around October, pero still hot there compared to UK. And then I have this one. Looks cute. It's a tool. It's a dress. So girly. Oh my god. Can't wait to see my mommy wear this. She's so gonna be girly girly. Yeah, that's from AliExpress. I think this one is from SHEIN. Let's see. Tell you guys, I have a lot of plans to do today outside. Kaso, the lift is not working, and I have to carry the baby as well as the packing. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna do today or tomorrow. But yeah, baby is sleeping. What we got from SHEIN? Right. So, wala tayo sa shoes. I want this one, fluffy. So. We have sneakers. Sneakers coming around. It's a beach or it's a hotel. Ito siya. Size 38. Let's see if it fits. Actually, it fits. It's a good size. Alright. I'm gonna keep it. I'm trying to get as much and see if I will like it, and then I will return what I don't like. Let's see. I have this. That's cute. Mura lang siya, guys. It's 12 pounds. It looks so nice. Let's have a look. Mukha siya. Mukha siya naman. Siya sweet. Sana hindi sumakit pa ako dito, pero ang ganda niya. Wait lang. Medyo maiksik. Yes. Ang ganda siya, guys. It's so, ano, girly. Pang photo shoot. Ganun. Kasi I have, ito yung mga 4 inches. In katagalan, it masakit din sa paa. It hurts in the feet. Yan. Uy, kasha. Maganda. Ito yung paa niya. Ito yung harapan. Magaling mo na natin. So, yan. I like. I think I'm gonna keep it. It's cute. Let's put this back. Meron siyang ganito, dust bag. So it's not so bad for the price. Let's put it back in the dust bag. Okay. This one, let's change yung tie niya. Kasi hindi kasha, so grape sa dulo. Yun guys, I've been busy being mother, char. Hindi, maraming nangyari kasi guys. Diba may war sa Ukraine, then my husband's nephews has to stay here. So, medyo hindi masyadong okay naman, pero hindi ganun ka perfect yung ano namin, ganap namin kasi we have to adjust for the baby. So, yun. They have to go back to Ukraine kasi instead of us being together, tapos they can spend time with baby. Nangyayari, we have to go out every time they have like class or something like that. So it's not fair for Victoria kasi it's her house and she cannot play dito na hindi naabali mga pinsan niya. I have this for V. It's very, very manipis na tela siya, guys. Pero cute yung design. Meron siyang bow sa likod. Yeah, very summery. Marami-rami tayong nabili, pero yun na nga. Tapos meron siyang hat. Sikit lang. Sana hindi siya matira. I'm planning to do a lot of photoshoots. Ganon. Also cute still. Hindi naman siya ganon ka kayupi. Hindi lang. Cute! Cute baby. Yeah. So yun. We have to go back. But they will come back this week kasi the eldest one, he's going to college. Not uni. College. And yeah. We'll see them again. No hard feelings. Pero, syempre. It's a bit weird. And for the baby again. Looks so cute. Oh my god. She's so... This is size 9 to 12. It looks so... So nice. I think for dinner, no? Yeah. For dinners. Alright. What else? We have for the baby. How would the baby be? This one. Ooh. Casual. Cutie. Look. So dressy. Para siyang ano. Vishivanka print. Cute. Vishivanka is yung cultural print ng Ukraine. Ayan. What else do we have here? I have for me. For me na to ah. Oh my god. Wait. Hi guys! Oh, she just woke up. Hello! It's okay. It's still morning time. Oh. Kata mami. It's okay. Aww. You wanna play this? You wanna play? No? Okay, got it, mommy. Oh. It's a bit tough, no? Wait now. Wanna go down? Wanna go down? Oh, hello, baby. What's next? Ito. We have this cutie. Oh my god, yeah, it's cute. Good for the evening. Dinner. Yay! Oh my god, for the beach. It's so cute. Love it. I love it. You love it, mom? Yeah. Ito naman. Next. What's this? I have shorts and... Oh, it's a cord one. So, para siyang... Ano lang? For ribbon. Like that. I think. Yeah, ribbon. Parang ganyan. Like that. Yeah. Then shorts. I'm ready for the beach. Okay. Are you right? You're right, baby? Tapos, ganun ko look. Miss. don't have this dress. I think I will take a separate video for this and to show off. So cord again. I have this. I don't know. How does it work? This one. Parang ribbon lang siya na ganun. Probably from this side. Ayan. I'll check it again. Tapos, I have this long skirt. Looks really cool. Yeah. Take it. Not the mirror. Not the mirror. Not the scissor. Here. Here, bye. Here. Here. Not the scissor, please. Ito, magulo na. Mula na. And then, some floral-ish. Not sure what this. What did I choose? Mmm, skirt. And backless. It's quite cute. Yeah. And then, what do we have here? This one. It's really cute as well. Backless again. Oh, I'm gonna pull off. Come for. Where do you wanna go? You wanna go down? Yeah, good for beaches. And look, that will be Venetia. So, may pa boobs tayo. Anyway, and then we have, I think it's a swimsuit. I have high waist and fair swimsuit. There you go. Ganda siya, I like it. I'll check kung kasha sa akin later. And then I have white. One. So my husband says, because of color ko, I'm quite tan. So wife compliments me. So yeah. Ito siya. And then high waist as well. Dahil meron pa tayo. Love. Yes. We just gave birth. Pero it's already 11 months. But still there. I'm not bothered, but have mine, I mean, so yeah. Another one from SHEIN. Oh, it's for the baba. It's so cute. Aww. Let's have a look. Bab, let me check. Come here. Come here. Yeah. If it fits you. Yeah. Let's have a look.